I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Artyom, a car! I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Dmitry?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Anna, you and Dmitry reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. And there's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Anna, Dmitry, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Sam, will do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
It might, but really slowly, and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight, and we don't have much diesel left.
All clear!
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!